Definitely, I could feel the energy there. Sharon, what did you think?
Eoin, I think, you know, your entry was great. You know, it was a really, really good opening entry to the song. And I felt that you'd really come up from the blind audition, and I thought, oh, this guy has gained some control. You didn't maintain it, however. When you tried to do a little bit more, you weren't able to maintain it. I think, for me, from a consistency point of view, Andrew had the edge on you, Eoin, and yet you have a lovely, lovely voice. But equally, Andrew has a lovely voice but has mastered it.
I think, Andrew, you did exactly what I expected you to do. And that's not always the greatest thing. Eoin, you surprised me. You did something that I didn't expect. And I mean, if I was Brezzy, I would be thinking, well, how far can I take Andrew? What more is there to do? What can I do to help him? I think that Eoin, you know, has a lot of potential, and I would choose Eoin.
Andrew, I was a little bit disappointed tonight for you because I had massive expectations. And I don't know whether it was the song choice, whether it didn't allow you to do the same thing that you did in the blind auditions. But, I mean, naturally for me, you would be the choice, but not on tonight's performance on your blind audition.
All right, Brezzy and Jerry, difficult decision?
Coaching you guys was very interesting. I felt like it was two horses, though, and one needed the reins pulled back, and that would be you, Andrew, and the other needed to be pushed and maybe even a little bit of a whip sometimes, you know? Because you have, it's confidence. A voice is simply about confidence. That's what a voice is.
Okay, but I am going to have to ask you to make a decision now.
On this performance tonight, I haven't got a hell of a lot to put between the two of you. The best buzz you can get is seeing somebody develop very quickly from a completely and utterly lost soul on stage. Somebody who's like, I'm embracing, I'm going with it. It's a lovely thing to see happen like that, and that's exactly what happened with Eoin. Andrew, you're a professional. You know you're a professional through and through. And I know you've gigged a lot and you've done everything. This experience I have, if you show your hand at this stage, you peak and you start going down. I don't see the point in having this mind-blowing battle song. The real song is when you start hitting live shows, you need to wow people every Sunday. If you do it too early, I feel that can sometimes work against you. I still think Andrew's Blind Edition was probably one of the best. And I've gone back to that, and that's why I think I have to bring Andrew through with me.
Andrew, you're going through to the live shows. Congratulations, man. Well done.